hold a minute there. This isn't junk. This is the stuff that made the theater, with all the glamour and the glitz. Ah, the stars that populated this stage. Ephraim Zimbalist. Pablo Casals. Bob Fosse. Nanette Fabre. The excitement as the audience roared and applauded all that comedy, the music, the drama of this old theater. The most exciting thing was opening night. The cast is in the wings, pacing nervously, trying to get rid of those butterflies. Stage crew putting up those last finishing touches to make the set just right. Producer tearing his hair out, all in anticipation of that one moment when the stage lights came up for another opening of another show.
One, two, three, four.
And you thought it would stay forever.
Will you please be quiet?
The thing that wouldn't leave.
I wonder what their problem was.
You'll never have house guests again. As my assistant set up camp, let me tell you a little bit about the spamalope. The spamalope is a very unusual creature. One of the unusual things about it is that its method of reproduction. The spamalope reproduces through handshaking. Another thing about the spamalope is its eating habits. It can be, well, rather slovenly at this. In one sitting, the spamalope can consume one-third of its body weight in chemically altered foods that include Coke, Twinkies, and of course its favorite, Jell-O. The spamalope can be identified with its blue body, its pink underbelly, and of course its lobby antlers. Now that we are just about through setting up camp, We're going to go out and look for one of these creatures.
Look, there's one now.
Go get him, Jim. Quick, give me that tranquilizer gun. Jim, are you okay? Jim, you okay?
I think so.
Jim, have you ever thought about your Mutual of Omaha life insurance policy? There are people you can count on when the going's rough.
The going's rough?
Okay, Jim, come on. Okay, come on. You. Job you've done there. You've tracked the Spamalope. Now we will be able to tag the Spamalope and...
Oh, no, tag.
Now we will be able to follow this Spamalope throughout its life, watching it as it evolves and goes through the food chain, and we will try to answer that age-old question. Does the food chain end with the Spamalope? Does anyone really eat Spam?
Come on, Jeff.
Shelter with my
Thank you.
shit. We're getting sick of it. You're gonna mess up this time, too. Who are you? What's your problem?
Can you just leave us alone, please?
Never wanted to be a mass murderer. Mother wanted me to do it. I always wanted to be a lumberjack. Working for the mighty British Columbia Lumber Company. Going from tree to tree. The maple, the fir. With my best girlie by my side. I could sing. Oh, I'm a lumberjack and I'm okay. I sleep all night and I work all day. I cut down trees, I eat my lunch, I go to the lavatory. On Wednesdays I go shopping and have buttered scones and tea.
He's a lumberjack and he's okay. He sleeps all night and he works all day.
I cut down trees, I skip and jump, I like to press wildflowers. I put on women's clothing and hang around in bars.
He's a lumberjack and he's okay. He sleeps all night and he works all day. He cuts down trees, he slips and jumps. He likes to press wildflowers. He puts on women's clothing and hangs around in bars.
I'm a lumberjack and I'm okay. I sleep all night and I work all day. I cut down trees, I wear high heels, suspenders, and a bra. I wish I'd been a girlie, just like my dear mama.
He's a lumberjack and he's okay. He sleeps all night and he works all day. He cuts down trees, he wears high heels, suspenders, and a bra.
Get out of here! I never wanted to be in a skit like that. I always wanted to go driving around in the rain.
Boy, I just hate driving in the train.
I know you mean.
Sure, dear. What would you like to talk about?
Well, sometimes I just don't feel...
I can't take it anymore! We do need to talk!
What? find a boy, find another. One of your own kind, stick to your own.
That's cool, thanks. It looks good. Okay, get... Okay, I need you to fade out. Everybody fade out on stage. Fade out. Fade out. Okay.
Thank you. Penelope.
Is it true about him?
Singing at the hop, do the dance.
We were at, you just left. He came up, he grabbed me, he was forcing himself off. He was awful.
Hey, I thought you'd have something important to tell me. If not, I'm just going to hang up.
Hugo, please don't hang up.
Guys, you have like 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Give us lights. Music.
Walk up.